there was no one kicking about, and me and Lily were on our way back to the room. That just give you a quick tour, how long it takes to get from the food court to our back to our room. So the blue and yellow building that you can see in front is the food court. There's about three or four doors that you can get into it. You come down this little path and you come to the kids' play area, which Lily is in there somewhere. It's good. There's a smaller kids area over that way there, and this is the one for the bigger kids. Behind me on the other side, this is the back of the building, but that's the laundry room slash changing room slash toilets for the main pool and the kids pool, which I'll show you when we go past. That building there is the end of Fantasia, which is the building that we're staying in. Where's Lily gone? Do you not? I don't know. Is it not? I don't know what it is. Hold on. Oh, it's like Noughts and Crosses.
What?
It's Noughts and Crosses. Do you still have that grape in your mouth? Can you swallow it, please? Good lass. So as Lily plays, I'm currently in charge of chocolate milk and Cat in the Hat, which we got yesterday at Universal. Right, come on then Lily, we'll go and get ready for Typhoon Lagoon. So yes, this morning we're off to Typhoon Lagoon. It opens at 10 till 5. Oh, go on then. Do you want to get your milk?
I'm soaking now.
Oh my goodness. Right, come on, you get just... No, don't get Cat. Get your milk. Come on. Then you'll get Cat's fur wet. So as I said, this is the kind of the back way past the kids' pool. But... And the pool's open from 10 till 10. But as you can see in there, that's the kiddies little area. We will give you a bit of a better tour when we've got more time, but if you get a hire car while you're here, there's a car park for every building, so there's plenty of space. Come on Lil. Yeah, come on. So I want to show you just how close we are. Control room. Oh, look at that cool Halloween. Every block has ice and vending machines, so drinks, rubbish bin, and this is the ice machine. Every room comes with an ice bucket and some cups. Every block has elevators because these buildings are on three floors. Wait a minute.
It looks like amazing.
No, maid's not in. then we're back to the room.
As you can see this morning, we've come to Typhoon Lagoon, judging by the board up there, and it's Halloween, and today they're offering trick-or-treat bags for free as you come through the door. The kids get a bag, and Lily's happy because she got some smooth milk straight off the bat.
Right, come on then. We'll go and look at the other kids' things. Right.
Oh, this is warmer. This is warmer. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, warm. Warm water.
Hi. have to get out. Is it nice? You manage.
Adventure Falls Family Raft Fun Ride and 12 Crush and Gusher roller coaster like raft rides. Should we go on that?
For your safety, please remain seated and hold on to the hammock for all time.
Will do.
When you have completed your adventure, exit
Thank you.
Oh, that was so much fun!
Millie's got her treat bags ready. We've heard that Minnie's around by the pool somewhere. Oh, she's over there. So what have you got, Lily? Show them what you got. Sugar treat bags. We've got lots of candy, some DIY things, like as arts and crafts. Things that make noise when you clap them together. And there's a cool little stall there where he's giving everything out. And then Minnie is all the way down there.